candidate Donald Trump faces three class action lawsuits for fraud, false advertising, and deceptive business practices over his so-called university. Some have suggested that Trump University is actually a Ponzi scheme. And while Trump U was more of an expensive real estate seminar than a university, and a lot of participants lost their money, it was not a Ponzi scheme. Many people are quick to call this and similar scams Ponzi or pyramid schemes. So what exactly are they and how do they work? In short, a Ponzi scheme is a scam in which victims are coerced into investing in an entity that doesn't exist. Ponzi scheme operators recruit unsuspecting individuals by promising that they'll get rich quick by putting money in a promising business or exclusive investment portfolio. However, this money is never actually invested, and instead ends up as profit for the fraudsters or small payments for early investors to provide the illusion of stock growth. This practice is also known as robbing Peter to pay Paul, and self-sustains until there aren't enough new investors or until enough of the victims ask for their money back. When the scheme eventually unravels, hedge fund managers profit off whatever money is left. The term Ponzi scheme was coined in 1920 after Italian-American businessman Charles Ponzi gained notoriety for his investment fraud operation, which cost his clients an estimated $20 million. Ponzi's front company promised investors huge returns by purchasing cheap postal reply coupons from overseas and redeeming them for US postage stamps, which is the most 1920s crime ever. Today, most people associate Ponzi schemes with Bernie Madoff, the mastermind behind the largest investment fraud operation in US history. For decades, Madoff used his credentials as a well-known NASDAQ chairman and Wall Street bigwig to coerce investors into his investment firm. The scheme robbed billions from wealthy individuals, as well as charitable organizations, universities, and publicly traded banks. In 2009, he was sentenced to 150 years in prison. Ponzi schemes are often conflated with pyramid schemes, as both are get-rich-quick scams fueled by fraudulent investments. A pyramid scheme starts with one investor, who recruits others by promising them high returns. Those second investors make a payment to the initial investor in exchange for the ability to recruit more investors who will pay them. As more subordinate investors are recruited, the pyramid grows larger and larger. But as the pyramid grows, the returns get smaller, until eventually there are no returns, so people stop buying in and the pyramid collapses, leaving those at the bottom with the biggest losses. Trump University was not a pyramid or Ponzi scheme, as it didn't involve a fake hedge fund or fictitious stocks, but many allege it was a scam. And if the allegations turn out to be true, it profited from unfounded promises and unlawfully exploited its customers. But this is just one of many scandals to have surrounded the Trump campaign this election, so it's unclear whether it'll have much impact on his chances at the White House. Now, we here at Secret Daily had this great idea to make all of us successful. All you have to do is share this video with two friends and have those friends share this video with two more friends and so on. It's called the Secret Triangle Plan of Success. Just guess. Thanks for watching Secret Daily. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos every day.